The search continues for a suspect in a Freeport rape. Police on Long Island have released surveillance video of a man accused of knocking a woman unconscious and raping her on her front lawn. Anyone with information is asked to call Nassau County Police. It happened around 1:30 a.m. as the victim was walking from her sister's house. The woman is now staying with family members as she recovers physically and mentally. Matt Yurus for CBS New York.